back with another episode of Ask Carrie and Charisse.
Hi, Letty. So, yes, I'm Letty. And my question for you ladies today is, how long have you guys known each other?
A really long time.
1995.
Wow, how have you guys not like killed each other yet? Because I mean, in every friendship, I have 20 plus years of friendships, and in every friendship, there's ups and downs. So what has kept that friendship alive since 1993?
Alcohol, for sure. And I don't really listen so well, so I don't know.
This is not untrue. I think we both came, well, she came from a very tiny island, where she was a valedictorian, by the way, because there was only four other people. Anyway, for the first couple years, like, she didn't talk so much, just kind of, like, was swept up in, like, we played basketball together at Chapman, and I think it was just kind of like a, like, she just, you know, came in, and I feel like I've been her handler
since 1995. not incorrect.
But we both had you know, separate careers. We were both teaching and then came to this business. Her mom has a brokerage in Hawaii. So we started doing it together as partners and then just kind of evolved into doing it, you know, on our own brokerage-wise.
Okay, so second question is, how did Caliber come about? So kind of just a little bit there, but how did you guys actually decide to partner up and start your own brokerage?
We would have had to fight to the death over clients, so we decided it would be better to team up than to kill each other. No, I mean, it was basically that, like our, you know, we were both coming into the business and then kind of like, you know, we weren't gonna fight over friends and contacts, and so we decided to partner. And then Charisse watched a webinar or 5,000 and now we're here.
The brokerage was actually her brother's.
Oh, interesting.
And then we started bringing on other agents, and then he got a little bit nervous because he was still the broker of record, but had no idea what was happening. Like, he wasn't there to oversee day-to-day.
We also had no idea what we were doing.
True. Still today.
But that, yeah.
But, so it was his, and then we just kind of took it over.
Awesome. Yeah. So teamwork makes the dream work.
Yeah, for sure.
Bumper sticker.
For sure.
Yeah.